no scalper. You a scalper? Then fuck out shit. This one for them real collectors. That's army building and posing figures. Marvel legends, imports, mini Macy I'm fucking with. Hype beast, we know about you. Stay buying figs, don't know about
me. Yes, sir, we're officially back at it. This is Book Nice coming at you with a quickie update. I finally picked up the last figure that I need for the to complete the Caliban Build-A-Figure. So that was the Weapon X Wolverine here, and I got a little collage sort of set up here. It's really supposed to be focused on Wolverine and on the current Wolverine, and the Weapon X Wolverine is supposed to be kind of out of focus like this, but yeah, the pictures seem to be coming out okay, and I do feel like this Wolverine came out really good, actually. Definitely an upgrade from the old Toy Biz version. However, the unmasked or the unhelmeted head looks really funny and weird. I'm not really a fan of that. I am interested in kind of breaking down or taking off these parts. I haven't even done it yet. I actually just got straight to setting this up when I took them out of the package, but I am interested in taking off all of the Weapon X gear and just maybe having Wolverine in his drawers or working with that in some type of way. So I do want to swap on some other heads and see how that looks, but I'm excited to finish chronicling this this wave. Caliban looks great. I still want to go over Gambit, Skullbuster, and I think that's it in Caliban. But also, I wanted to say that I reviewed the Sovereign Knight Batman. So if you haven't checked that out, please do. The John Wick, the deluxe John Wick figure went up for pre-order on Mezco site. It actually might still be up for pre-order. If in fact it is, the link for that will be in the description below. And John Wick actually came out in theaters too. Let me know, have you guys seen John Wick? So yeah, I'll be doing quite a bit more displaying throughout this weekend and snapping pictures and all of that good stuff. I got a little white piece of paper here just to kind of simulate snow because I didn't want to sprinkle flour all over my diorama. And I think it's working out all right with the light and the colors and stuff like that when it's not focused on Weapon X Wolverine. I think it's good. So I'm going to keep working through this. As always, rate, comment, subscribe, hit the bell down there, and until next time, peace.
That's crispy.